The next exercise we're going to perform is a bear hold row to a mountain climber. We're going to get on the bear hold position, just like so. We're going to do our bear hold row, one. That will complete one. Then we're going to do a four count mountain climber. One, two, three, four, and that will complete one repetition. So I'm going to do at normal speed. Then do our side mountain climber. The bear hold row to a mountain climber.